I sure am, boy.
Ever heard of Evel Knievel?
I've never done that before.
Neither have I, actually.